And this one is formidable. Plushenko, the reigning world champion, as the current standings put Honda on top. Eldridge hanging in there in second, Weiss in third. But here's Plushenko. First Olympics, 19 years old, the reigning world champion, shocked everyone with a fall in the short program.
And you're on fire? You're about to get fired. This guy flat out performs, but he's got to be on, otherwise he starts changing his program, and that's a lack of discipline. He needs to stay with the program and skate clean and hope the rest of the field helps him.
It's a new program that they've worked up in the past month or so, a couple of months, to Carmen.
Unbelievable, this first one. Quad toe combination, quad toes, triple toe, triple loop, and he steps out of the last jump. That would have been the first quad triple triple in history. Will not get credit for the last jump. Another quad toe. The third of the three jumping passes I was telling you about. Triple axel right here. Into triple flip off a half loop. Unbelievable combination. Triple axel combination here. Triple axel, no combination, but still the first four jumping passes in this program. Wow.
American Timothy Gable will have to skate next. Trying to make the medal stand. After he lost to Yagudin in the Grand Prix final in December, they went with this different long program, Carmen.
To put himself in position to win. Again, he needs help. He's hit all of his difficult jumps. Now he has to sell the rest of the performance. Triple sow turned into a double. You have to think it was just temporary loss of concentration.
No.
running man to do this. Ow.
And Plushenko will get a standing ovation. To win the gold, he had to win the free skate and then get help. First step, win the free skate. Was it good enough?
He's definitely put the pressure on, but the program ran out of gas a little bit at the end. He doubled the last triple, the triple side, which is the easiest jump in the program. And that's got a little bit of a lasting impression on the judges. Again, didn't end as big and as fire as I thought he was going to. Started to slow down a little bit. He did all the tough stuff. He did all the tough stuff, which sets the stage for Yagudin. Now it just comes down to, can Alexei answer? And where's Timothy Gabel work into all this?
We will find out shortly, because Timothy skates next. There he is. The final stretch over by the boards. And he'll be next up. Plushenko in his first Olympics, Gable too. And will Plushenko forever think about that fall in the short program?
Oh, yeah. Yeah. It's always the what ifs. But tonight, those jumping passes were absolutely awesome. And you're looking at a guy that does quads easier than anybody in the world. But he needs to answer with a difficult choreography and the fire and the passion that these two Russian skaters have. Opening combo is just unbelievable. He does quad toe in the exact same place he missed it in the short program. Watch this. Really good. Straight in the air. Good speed coming out. He reaches back, does the triple toe. Now, watch as he comes up. He goes, I'm going to crank a triple loop right here outside the circle. Cannot hold on to the landing. Has to put his other foot down. So he'll get credit for the quad triple, but not the last triple. Just watch this. Triple axel right here. He just does a half a loop and a triple flip. That is just almost impossible. That's just sick and twisted right there. That is the strength and the quickness that you have to have. The agility is just phenomenal. He did all the tough stuff, the easy stuff. That's where he left the door open.
Alexei Mishin is coach. Formerly coached Alexei Yagudin as well in St. Petersburg. Yagudin left him after winning his first world championship, went to train in Connecticut because he thought Mishin was spending too much time with Plushenko. And now Plushenko and Yagudin have become bitter rivals with no love lost between them. All right, this will be important, the marks to see. Wow. And here they come.
Easily the highest marks we've seen. Look at 5'9 from Romania, 5'8. This gently closes the door on somebody.
USA 5'9 for presentation.
Presentation marks open the door. The program didn't end with a lot of passion, a lot of fire. 5'8, I think he was going to need the 5'9s to really seal the deal and try to win the long program. That opens the door for everybody.